The government chief whip this morning released a communique summoning all members of the NRM parliamentary caucus to meet the party's national chairman on Wednesday for an address on issues of national importance. The NRM caucus spokesperson Brandon Chintu disclosed the agenda.
We have the issues of prices that are fluctuating every now and then. Secondly, we also need to interact with the chairman of the party. Members, an interaction means sharing ideas. As members of NRM, we have so many ideas that we need to interact with the chairperson.
And the agenda, I have not yet received the agenda, but according to the message, it was indicating that His Excellency the President and the chairman of the NRM is going to talk to us.
Chintu says the upcoming elections of members to represent Uganda at the East African Legislative Assembly is also high on the agenda, especially regarding consensus on the candidates to carry the yellow flag.
We have the upcoming elections of the Yala. There's been a lot of speculation within people. So we want to also probably think that we can have a conversation on that, so that we forge a way forward.
Members of parliament say the caucus meeting has come at the right time when the country is battling skyrocketing fuel crisis and the increased prices of household commodities like sugar and soap. They want to face off with the president to address these issues which are affecting the average Ugandan.
First and foremost, I expect the president to hit on the skyrocketing of commodities in the country. Commodities have gone out of hand. Above soap, in other places, they are selling at 15,000, others 10,000, others 12,000, depending on the size. A liter of fuel is around, in other places it is at 5,500, other places it is 5,000. This has affected each and everyone.
The local commodities, especially commodities which are produced from here, we are campaigning for buy Uganda, build Uganda. But even the local products which are being produced from here, they are scarce and even the prices are very high. So those are some of the issues we feel you should give an explanation.
Legislators also want to discuss impediments hampering the effective implementation of the multi-billion parish development model program.
Parish model, everybody, we know, and some of us encourage it heavily, especially in my constituents and in my district, with 165 parishes. I know I'm going to get billions or trillions or whatever. So far, so good. But there are other interventions which have been there before. Emioga, which suffered a stillbirth, I mean. And then we had OWC, which was very successful, and many other interventions.
Of course, it is not good to read the mind of the president. He has not given us the agenda to follow. We shall find the agenda in the meeting. But I expect the president to talk mostly about the parish development model. That's where he has been putting a lot of effort, and we know he is committed concerning that parish model.
Although COVID-19 prevalence has gone down, MPs have been asked to take COVID-19 tests before getting to Kololo. This is the first NRM caucus meeting in 2022. The NRM legislators last met in November. This report was compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.